I see you.
Hi, Dr. Buck here. We are kicking off fall and the return to school by answering eye-catching questions all about eyes. Our first question always is,
can bugs see me?
Insects perceive the world around them in fascinating ways, different than how we do. Most insects might sense that you are a part of their environment, but they don't see you in the same way you see them, or the way you see me. Insect eyes are intriguing. Let's examine the insect eyes. First off, insects typically have two compound eyes made up of tiny lenses called Ommatidia. The size of these compound eyes can vary. For instance, an ant has fewer ommatidia than a dragonfly. This means an ant's compound eyes are smaller, while a dragon's larger eyes allow it to see more at a time, which is especially useful when hunting while flying.
Well, how can the dragonfly focus with so many eyes?
These special lenses work together to create a sort of mosaic-like impression of a single view of their environment. The more ommatidia a compound eye is made of, the clearer the image. Each of those receptors can see brightness and color. Our dragonfly has up to 30,000 ommatidia lenses. In comparison, the housefly has around 3,000 ommatidia. Ants might average around 596 mini eyes. With these huge compound eyes, dragonflies can see 360 degrees, so good luck sneaking up on them.
Dragonflies see color too, even better than we do.
These super eyes let dragonflies capture their prey while flying, which we call on the wing. They capture 90 to 95% of the insects they hunt while flying at speeds of 20 to 35 miles per hour. Now that's amazing. Besides the compound eyes, insects also have simple eyes on their heads called ocelli.
These eyes allow an insect to see or sense light and dark. This helps insects orient themselves and find their way.
Is this how bees find flowers?
While we see the color range of the rainbow, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet, insects' color range is shifted, and they see ultraviolet colors. Their eyes find nectar, seeing sort of a landing guide that can only be seen in ultraviolet colors. So, whose eyes do it better? Well, our eyes see much more detail and depth for our everyday tasks like reading, recognizing faces, perceiving just where we are. Insects' eyes are superior for wide-angle vision, detecting quick movements, which is crucial to their survival. I think if insects could talk, they would say their eyes are better, and of course, we will say our eyes are better. Just depends. Hope you're able to get outside, find some caterpillars, falling leaves, and watch the change of seasons. Be sure to protect yourself against those mosquito bites, and until next time, see you in the garden.
Ask Dr. Bug originates from the Kids Ask Dr. Bug column, written by Dr. Tamar Rial, horticultural specialist with the University of Missouri Extension. Her column can be found in garden publications, newsletters, and Extension websites. Do you have a question for Dr. Bug? Send them to reallt@missouri.edu. Put Ask Dr. Bug in the subject and include your name and age, or ask your questions online at the address listed here.